Today we learn how to design Instagram posts in Canva. First, go to canva.com, create a design, and choose Instagram post. First, you need to choose the color of your background. And next, Ctrl plus L on your keyboard, and you will get a rectangle. Move it around just the way I did. And change its color to something lighter. In my case, it's gonna be white. Now add your photo and make sure the white rectangle is like a frame for this photo. Next, add text. You can use something that Canva already has. I will add some random text. You can add here whatever you need to have written on your post. Play around with the text, change its color, change its size, use the color, the brand colors you have. And as an element, add a line with dots. Now duplicate the post and change the background color to something lighter. Copy and paste with Ctrl plus V the line. Change its color. Move it around. Now copy the photo and the rectangle. Always paste it with Ctrl plus V. Position it in the down part of the post. And now just copy the text from the previous slide. Now I added some quote marks from elements, change its color and make it smaller, move it backward to the text. This is meant to be a quote post, but you can use it for whatever reason you want. It could be also a testimonial post. You have to play around with the text until it looks nice. Duplicate the post, change its color. Now again, copy the photo and the rectangle. Copy what I'm doing, it's just a design. I think it looks pretty nice. Copy the line with dots. Ctrl plus V to paste it. And rotate it 90 degrees. And now copy it and paste it and move it to the other side. Now add some text. At the moment you just have to copy and paste text from the previous posts. And make things smaller or bigger. Duplicate the post. Now we are creating the fourth post. Copy the image and put it in the up part of the slide, copy text, changes colors, again paste the copy and paste the paragraph from a previous post, make sure everything is centered, and if needed make it bigger, the text. I am copying again the line with dots. And now it's time to create the fifth post. As you can see, one has a darker background and the other one has a lighter background. This will create a really nice theme for your Instagram. Right now I'm just making sure the photo is a square, and I'm making the rectangle around it a square too, and make sure its position in the middle. I added again some text. You can do the same. It really depends if you need that much text on your post, but you can definitely play around with text and decide what should stay and what shouldn't. And now I'm creating another post, copy and pasting the dots 2 times, copy and paste the photo with the rectangle, now copying again some text from the previous post. Honestly, it all depends on your creativity, and in this case learning from me how to design this post, it's all about following exactly what I'm doing. Here you can see how will they look on your feed. And now I'm just changing each photo, so you can see how it looks with different photos. Adding your text and your own photos will change the way this design looks. But I hope you enjoyed this video and subscribe for more.